American Kim Rhode shot a perfect final round Sunday to win gold in skeet and become the first woman to win three gold medals in Olympic shooting. Rhode clinched the medal with 7 shots to go in a dazzling performance that made her the first U.S. athlete in an individual sport to win medals in 5 consecutive Olympics. Rhode won golds in double trap in 1996 and 2004, a silver in skeet in 2008 and a bronze in double trap in 1996. With her final score of 99 points, Rhode equaled the world record held by Slovakia's Danka Bartoková, who earned the bronze with 90 in a shoot-off. Rhode's near-perfect round also set an Olympic record. Upon hitting her final 2 targets, Rhode broke out in a wide grin and pumped her right fist to the roar of the crowd. There was plenty of American support at the Royal Artillery Barracks, including her parents,